Okay guys, welcome back to another video today, man. So as you can see, we're having Vegeta family today. I figured since we got a new Vegeta, I have to make a new Vegeta family video. So how good is that team? It's obviously not at the level of Fusions, movies, GT and all that, you know. It's not anywhere near, okay? Just make this clear. It's just a fun team you can run in PvP if you want to have some fun, okay? It's not a team you want to run competitively. It's not a team you want to climb the ranks. It's just for fun, okay? Don't expect anything crazy from this team. Even if you have all the units I do right here, even at high level stars, like, yeah, they do not have the best synergy right now. But they can really do some crazy damage. Some crazy damage though. Okay. I mean, they mainly lack defense, so it is what it is, like. Yeah, this team is squishy, okay? Okay, I dropped my combo because I did not have enough key, man. Transform the strengths. Right here. Okay, I'm gonna vanish again, attack right away. Drop the combo. Oh, I thought you had the other Frieza. Okay, let's go with this. He might do a blast. Oh, not that one. Oh no, I have to wait until Trunks is back. Oh, he melts my Vegeta like nothing. Okay, that's good. I took literally no damage for that. That's good. Back. Oh, I wanted to back this, but to win for the top. Never mind. I'm gonna do it next time, though. Because I know he likes tap punch right now, so. Yeah. Let's do it. He has to die right here, so he's a pain. Yeah, I see it, bro. Yeah. So yeah, that was oh, I did not have enough key. I was, oh man, I was tapping my blue card, bro. I did not have enough key. I would have killed him right there. Oh man. Oh man. Okay, it's over now though. Yeah, it's done. Woo! Nice. Super Saiyans, man. That team is really scary, not gonna lie. If you've been seeing the Zenkai Goku, like, that team becomes really, really scary. Zenkai Goku with Bardo buffs, if you don't already know. He can just one-shot you. You just don't see your HP bar, like, it just disappears, man. It's insane that they made Zenkai units so powerful, and they're gonna get even stronger as time goes on, as we unlock more panels with Zenkai's Z-Power or whatever. Okay, yes. I cannot switch right now, bro. Yo, I couldn't switch, man. Like, that was disgusting. Was that server lag or? Oh, nice. Oh, this. That damage was nasty. That was just two cards, guys. Two cards. 75% of his health. I mean, he doesn't get. He gets boosted in this thing, Vegito, but without base Vegito in the bench, like, he doesn't have a lot of defenses, and that sucks. Like, you can one shot him, basically. Oh, this is gonna hurt, man. Probably die. Oh. Thank God I had that sustained damage cut. He would have killed me. Not gonna lie. Oh, nice. Oh no, you do not have to do that, man. Take away my buffs like that. Come on, bro. I'm gonna have to use the blue card right here. I don't mind. Okay. Nice. Oh, I thought I had that. Oh boy. Yeah, that sucks. That really sucks. He had another blast. If he did not have a blast and he had a strike, I could have gotten him. Yo, he's gonna kill my Vegeta in one combo, bro. Like, that's insane. I mean, this Vegeta is just 2 stars. Doesn't have many defenses, but man. Oh, mine first. Yeah, there we go. This is what I was waiting for. Okay, oh. Oh, I think he got me. Yeah, he got me. That's okay. Oh, what are you doing? No. Okay, that was a single. Yo! Who backdashes like that, man? That threw me off. Oh, he has resin gas, yeah. He has resin gas. Yeah, I mean, yeah. Whatever I was gonna do, like, he would catch me with the resin gas. I mean, I don't mind. He doesn't have Vance. Oh, wait, I guessed it. Oh, well, that sucks, bro. I'm sorry. Yeah, that's game. A good game, though. Good game. Okay, next one. And we have Ozaru Goku right here, guys. He's playing GT. I wish I had that Extreme Goku, man. I want that Extreme Goku. Like, he's such a good unit. Such a cool looking unit also, like, I like him a lot, man. Wasn't lucky enough to pull him though. I mean, I could pull him, but I had to go deeper in the banner. I didn't really want to. I want to save, because I know some fire is gonna be coming. Also, you know that on Yu-Gi-Oh! Series they're gonna have insane offers. I mean, if you remember last year, they had the golden bags, silver bags, and all that. Like, the golden bags gave you 20 sparking tickets, like, that was insane, bro. And the best sparking units in the game at that, like, you could get from that. Insane. Although, yeah, it was a bit expensive, like, $70, $80, something like that. Can't quite remember. But yeah, I mean, if you're someone who was willing to spend a little money on the game just to boost up his box a little bit, you know, get some more stars in there, that's definitely the banner for you. I mean, not banner, the deal, whatever. But yeah, we're gonna be summoning on a banner with those golden bags. Okay. Oh, this guy just was staying still. I don't know. He woke up right now. Yep. I mean, I don't want to be cheesy to pop the resin asset here, man. That's just not me. He will attack. Yeah. Pop this. I just saw my blue card, man. Yeah, this is pretty much over, man. Oh yeah, it's over. I mean, yeah, tell me, you guys, what are you gonna be doing on New Year's, man? If you're gonna be spending, like, I know for a fact they're gonna have something good. They just wanna make money. That's their priority, so yeah. they're gonna have something good. Now, what I really want is a Super Saiyan Blue Kaioken Goku, because I don't have him, and my Gaki team is really needing him right now, because some purple units are starting to appear again, and I don't like them. So, if that Goku is in there, I'm definitely gonna be going in. I want to at least 5-star him, or 7-star right now, like the old 5-stars. So yeah, if I can 7-star this guy, I would be really happy. I mean, I'm not gonna push it too much, I just want that guy, and that guy alone, so yeah. I mean, they might not even have the golden bags, they might have something else, so... Yeah, it might be something completely different from last year. Which I wouldn't mind if it's equally as decent as last year's golden bags, but... Yeah. They might include Z power, that multi Z power you guys keep seeing. So yeah, they might do something like that, like boost a certain character you don't have or you have. I mean, I wish those Z powers, whatever, could increase, could get you a new character. So yeah, that would make me the most happy because I would finally get the. Super Saiyan Blue Kaioken. Oh, I'm doing so much damage on this guy. I shouldn't be doing that much. Something's wrong. Nice. Oh, this guy did not sidestep the protector. Ah, I'm really impressed. Okay. He used up his green card, so let's pop this. And this is gonna be game over for this guy. I mean, yeah, I'm still in the lower ranks, as you can see. I'm gonna be playing PvP from tomorrow, just to get to rank 50 again, start making high level PvP content. But anyway, until then, I love you all. Take care, guys. Peace out.